Okay, this is going to be a cookie. Coffee went well. It was fantastic coffee for a change. Well, they're always pretty good, but yeah, today was extra special fun. I really enjoyed myself. Had a couple glasses of Pepsi. Get free refills if you're special people, and we're special customers, so we get free refills. Coffee's, of course, bottomless. It always is out there. Anywho, we had a great conversation. Everybody was talking this time, not just a couple of people, and the rest of us sitting there going, like happens sometimes. But yeah, it was really fun. Everybody got involved. Everybody had something to say. So, we all had something to talk about for a change, because usually I don't, and usually my friend that drives me doesn't. So, yivers. And Paul showed up this time too. My friend that drives me had to go back and get him and come back because there's no room. There's only room for two passengers in her car. She's got so much stuff in the car. There's only room for two passengers, me in the front and the one guy in the back. The other side of the back is filled with her stuff, so but yeah, she went and got Paul, and it was nice to see him. He can't drive right now. He's got a medical condition going on that he can't drive, so he had to get a ride. It was nice to talk to everyone. It was nice to get out of the house, that's for damn sure. And it was beautiful outside. It's only at the freezing point, it's zero, and there's almost no wind, which is rare for this area. We usually have medium strength winds going on there, 30, 40 kilometers an hour. We usually got that going on most of the time, so it was good to have almost no wind whatsoever. It was really nice. Yeah, lingered in the parking lot a little while my friend went to the bathroom before she drove me home. I had to get my prescriptions at the drugstore, and I got some chips because I could. The bag of the Nosh and Co., which is what Rexall sells, is the cheaper end. They're buffalo wings and blue cheese. They're actually a little bit spicy for a chip. The only really spicy chips I've ever had, I've never tried the one chip challenge. It's like $60, and I'm not paying $60 for that. I'm just not. But the Death Rain chips, the scorpion pepper Death Rain chips, were pretty hot. They were pretty damn hot. So yeah, compared to anything else you can buy, but these are those were like $7 or something like that for a bag, a little bag of chips, which was ridiculous. But yeah, these are $1.69. It's pretty reasonable. Anywho, I got one more movie on my list to watch. The rest have been watched out of the 24 out of the 25. Shortcuts is the only one left, and it's a bunch of day in the life type things of a bunch of people in Hollywood, I do believe, in Hollywood, California, I think, or Los Angeles, one or the other, I don't know. And there, it's over a little over 3 hours long, so it's going to be a long watch. But yeah, it's I think I might enjoy this one. I've enjoyed most of them so far. So there was only the one that I gave under a 5-star. So, and that was a 1-star because I thought it super sucked, even though it has 7 point something on IMDb. Yibbers, I'm gonna watch that now after I'm done recording. So yeah, all in all, good time. It was nice to hang around out in the parking lot for a little bit and just be outside. Yeah, it was a great day to be alive.